average canine training. This is Zoey, a five and a half month old lab. She's part of our famous 2 week board and train program. She's having problems at home, jumping on people, pulling on the leash, and she's fearful of meeting new people. She's starting to show signs of separation anxiety. Let me show you what I'm working with. Zoey, come here. Zoey, sit. Zoey, sit. Zoey, sit. Zoey, place. Place. Zoey, sit. Zoey, sit. Zoey, come. Zoey, sit. Zoey, down. Zoey, down. Zoey, down. Okay, you can check back with us in 2 weeks to see your progress.
Let's know it does.
Had some issues, just typical puppy issues. She would jump up. New
do some commands, but on her terms, wouldn't always listen when I told her to do things. And now she pretty much listens no matter what I tell her to do. She's still a typical puppy, so she's got a lot of energy, but she's definitely a lot better behaved and more obedient now.